Today we did the egg drop challenge. We put together the box. We wrinkled our newspaper and put it in the bottom of the box. Then we wrapped the egg in newspaper. Then we placed it in a bag of cotton balls. Then we placed bubble wrap around it with rubber bands. We placed Walmart bags around the egg to secure it in the box and put newspaper on top. Then we sealed the box. Next, we dropped the box from the top of the stands and our egg did not break.